provide these services significant amount of money. Right? So we're saying, where are we going to get the 40%?
I particularly applied to be sponsored on this platform because I noticed that it is not sufficient to have gone through school and law school, and the knowledge that we get there is not really applicable in legal practice as it is today. And so when I saw that this course is about emerging areas of law, you know, intellectual property, fintech, and all those areas of law, I was really interested because the legal practice in Nigeria is heading towards these areas of law.